100th episode. We're going to see Aunt Jenna make a surprise appearance.
Oh, my God. Do you think I'm going to tell you that?
Oh, you can hint just a little bit.
No, I cannot. I will tell you that I'm very happy to be here tonight. It's nice to feel that I'm a part of the family and just to be here for this gorgeous reunion with everyone.
All right, we'll go to some easier questions. Your death still resonates with the audience, but for you personally, what has been one of the biggest deaths on the show that really rocked you?
Kayla Yule.
Yeah.
She played Vicky, and that rocked me hard. just because she's so wonderful, and she was a very, still is a very significant part of this group of friends, and it was sad. It was also the first major death, so you know it's hard. It's hard to. We kind of developed this great dynamic between everyone, and you know the show wouldn't be the show it is if people weren't coming and going and dying. And,
well, they're resurrecting him all the time.
True.
Which is crazy, but awesome.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Who would you like to nominate as being resurrected next?
I'm trying to think. I feel like I should say Dylan Casey because I'm doing a show right now and he's playing my brother, and he. Like, yeah, throw in a good word for me down there at the Vampire Diaries.
So he wants to come back.
There's your good word, Dylan.
So what is the show you're working on with him?
It's called Remedy. I play a surgeon. It's about a very dysfunctional family, very frenetic, high-paced, high-stakes hospital show. Darkly comedic. It's fun. It's a lot of fun. Very challenging.
Okay. So you ever think maybe Vampire Diaries crossover with your new show?
We could have victims in our hospital from Mystic Falls because, you know,
every episode,
somebody's bleeding out every episode, so.
Yeah.